Hi friend, today I will show you how you can cook the this egg curry. For egg curry you need this all the ingredient you are seeing this video, red onion, garlic and ginger, and this all khada masala like this bay leaves and cardamom, and this cloves, tomato, green coriander for garnish, and this all masala you say red chili, coriander powder, turmeric powder, salt, pepper, and boiled egg. Boiled, how you can boil the this eggs, I show you in another video. If you didn't see that video, that how you can boil the egg, I have the video. Please watch that video. I will you will get the solution. Okay, so I will show you the how you can the boil the eggs. So for this I just now show you how you can boil the egg, then I will show you how you can this egg. Okay, so let's start. Please watch this video till last. So definitely I put the this make the this masala with all ingredient what I show you. This I put onion, garlic and ginger, then in all spices which I show you, and this two egg I put this mashed boiled egg I put in it to thick this curry. Okay, after I will put this the eggs which I show you, that boiled egg. So how I will put, I will show you, but first we have to put two eggs for make the curry thick. So I already put two eggs inside this to curry thick. So already this is cooking on low temperature. When it is finished, I will show you after 5 or 10 minutes this will be finished. I will show you when this will finish. Okay, so let's start. Let's watch. So definitely you can see our egg curry ready. You can see this egg I already put in this curry, and also I cook with this curry this egg, and also thickness you also see this delicious egg curry ready. Now I will garnish with, I told you that I will put this coriander. So with the green coriander you can put for garnish and also taste for aroma. So you can put and you can serve with rice or whatever bread. So we can, you can serve with rice or bread, anything. Okay, so this is our egg curry ready. So I hope you understood. Now if you have any query regarding this or if any other question, please ask me. Inshallah I will make another informative video also. If you like this video, please like and share to another also, because if anyone want to know how they can cook for egg curry, so they can cook by this, watch this video. So I hope you will like this. Inshallah I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz.